We are at the embassy of the state of Palestine to express our solidarity with the families of the victims of Easter that happened as a result of the terrorist attacks. Our hearts with the Sri Lankan people, with the Sri Lankan whom lost their beloved ones. No one can know like us and feel the sadness as a Palestinian, because we are suffering such terrorist attacks from the occupation, and we lose also our beloved ones daily. Our hearts with them. We pray for the victims to rest in peace.